Well, the weather has certainly cooperated. It's a perfect day for football here at Goodison Park on Merseyside. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Spain versus Germany.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Here's the lineup for Spain. Koke starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the striker of choice today is Gerard Moreno. Here's the starting lineup for Germany. Manuel Neuer gets the nod in goal. Matthias Ginter plays with Mats Hummels in central defence. Leon Goretzka plays alongside İlkay Gündoğan in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And the contest begins. Well, strong play here. Koke. Goretzka has it now. Gundogan. Good move in the making from Germany.
Goretzka, and a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Leon Goretzka. Rüdiger. It's with Mats Hummels. Kai Havertz. Might be onto something with that ball. What's he going to do here? Müller. Excellent passing. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Chance to play it in. Ferran Torres. Busquets. Here's Moreno. It looks promising. Shielding the ball superbly. Moreno. And still an opportunity. finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake? Koke. It needs an accurate cross. Moreno. Koke with it. Must be. And a goal to level this contest. All even.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways, it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. And then it's a pretty tidy finish too. Hits it hard, he hits it low, and it just makes it difficult for the keeper. A really nice goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. Thomas Müller. Goretzka. It's with Gundogan. Werner. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Can they forge ahead? Really digging in at the back. But still the opportunity. Torres. And here's Gerard Moreno. Now he must favour the cross. Could go ahead. Surely. Koke. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
And once again, Germany get the ball rolling. How will they react to this setback? Gosens, and a tidy ball. Germany pushing forward with options available. Well, he's given us away. Gerard Moreno. Now Busquets. Koke. Moreno. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Koke with the delivery and with the goalkeeper. Ginter. Koke. Marcos Llorente, hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Sergio Busquets. Understandable that they might look for Koke to make an impact. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. He's protecting it well. A really effective shielding under pressure. Leon Goretzka. Werner. Oh, good use of the ball. Chance to cross. He cuts it back. Well, spot on with that challenge. Koke. Pedri. Koke. And Torres on the ball. Teammate in support. Moreno. Can he put it away? It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, but I think the keeper has made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it should go in at that near post.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Müller. Ginter. Goretzka. It's with Gundogan. Hummels. Leon Goretzka. Goretzka. This is Müller. Leon Goretzka. Opportunity for Müller. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Torres. How can he take them on and beat them? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Kai Havertz. Gundogan. It's there for him. Can they put it away? And that, a piece of goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. The corner from Kimmich. The keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Goretzka. This is Müller. Gundogan and Havertz. Space and time for the cross. Turning inside, where's he going to go? Havertz! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Joshua Kimmich with the corner. Not the best clearance. Goretzka. And it's still on for him. Well, just the tackle that was needed.
Well, Spain aren't controlling the possession here, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Hummels. It's with Gundogan. Leon Goretzka. Müller. Onto Goretzka. Gundogan. Goretzka. Really vital interception. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Dani Olmo. Now Busquets. Koke. Moreno. On to Koke. Oh, surely. That is a tackle and a half. Gundogan. Havertz. Werner. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. And a chance to whip it in here. Gundogan. Werner. And an effective clearance. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And we're focusing on him for a reason, Stuart. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders.
Well, his movement and ability to receive balls in dangerous areas has been brilliant today. He probably deserves more than just the one goal he's got so far.
And the contest begins. Good move in the making from Germany. Goretzka. 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. Koke with it. Must be. And a goal to level this contest. All even. Surely. Koke. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Moreno. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Moreno. In. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in. Can they put it away? And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
back underway. No sugarcoating this one. A big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from Germany in the second? Ginter. It's with Gundogan.
Sané.
Now with Havertz. Moreno. And breaking at pace with Menis. Koke. Moreno. Can they find a gap in the defence? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Müller. Now with Havertz. Intelligent threaded pass here. Sané. Pedri. And here's Gerard Moreno. Koke. Koke with it. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Ferran Torres. And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
So, making the substitution now. And Koke with the delivery. A deft clearance. Delivered into the box. And the danger still on. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Leon Goretzka. This is Müller. Gundogan. A goal! As they cut into their advantage! Still plenty of life in this match.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
So Germany just one behind now, and who's to say the momentum isn't with them at this stage? Torres, García, Sergio Busquets, it's with Laporte, Dani Olmo, Jordi Alba, Sergio Busquets, possession and patience, the watchwords, moving into the advanced position, and a crucial intervention inside the box. Kimmich, onto Goretzka, Gundogan,
Sané,
Gundogan, it's with Gundogan, that's able defending from Koke, and so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Müller. And fed forwards. Gundogan. He's given it away. Dani Olmo. Ball with Rodri. and slipped through beautifully. And behind it's gone for a corner. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Koke tasked with taking it. It's not a particularly good corner there. And space here on the flank. Crossing possibilities. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Marcos Llorente. Rodri. Koke. Sergio Busquets. And Torres on the ball. Can sense the threat is there. Moreno. He's using his strength to good effect and giving the ball away. Gosens. Rüdiger. Hummers. Goretzka has it now. Goretzka. It's with Gundogan. Holland. Intercepting it intelligently. Holland. Well, they've lost the ball. Koke. Rodri. Jordi Alba.
Gerard Moreno.
And they might be onto something. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. This might have potential. Rüdiger. It's with Mats Hummels. What's he going to do here? Müller. Great defending from Busquets. In the right place to cut out the pass. He's in control of the situation. A terrific pass. He might profit from here, you know. And it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Gundogan. And it's Müller finding forward gears. And with that, the attack fizzles out. A corner will ensue. Played in by Kimmich. Able to deal with the threat. Pressure exerted, but he keeps... Will he find the net? He had to react, and did. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. And making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Eric Garcia. And back to the keeper. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Thiago. He's protecting it well. He's using his strength to good effect. And a strong tackle. Kevin Folland. Gundogan. Can he make it count? That is a tackle and a half. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Going well. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Rodri. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Moreno. Llorente. Crisp tackling. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Goretzka. Müller. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Gerard Moreno. And take it away. So 3 minutes of stoppage time it'll be. Goretzka. Gundogan. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. And space for the cross. Goretzka. Can he open the door to a potential goal? And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here it is again, and just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
Okay with it. Must be.
goal to level this contest. All even. Surely. Koke. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Moreno.
It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in. Gundogan. A goal as they cut into their advantage. Still plenty of life in this match.
Gerard Moreno.
Well, they might be onto something. Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
A terrific pass.
He might profit from here, you know. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Goretzka.
Can he open the door to a potential goal?